Still doesn't feel real enough. This place closing.
I know. You know, I wish I could have just done something. Something for the community. Just a party, I don't know. Just something to say we're here.
They'll always know. Believe me, they'll know.
Mom! What's going on? It's a mess in here.
It's over 40 years, so just pack up here, you know?
I know, but we just need to do this quickly. There's a deadline to be out. We've already told Mum this.
This place has been in your family for years. Before you're born.
As women, we have been told far too many times to sit back and to keep quiet.
These children have it easy.
They sure do.
Never fought a day in your life. Name a black historical female figure and don't say Rosa Parks or Harriet Tubman.
Beyonce.
I want to go.
Push.
Push. Gloria, why are you screaming?
Yesterday, March 1st, became May 20 as the Black People's Day of Action. Along Blackfriars Bridge, more than 15,000 black men and women joined what is now the biggest ever march in England. The protest was stimulated from the unfortunate deaths of 13 young people who were killed in a suspected racial attack in New Cross on the 18th of January this year.
We will have women's rights!
Raise my own daughter.
In case you never knew, you're not the only black woman around here to be left alone to raise a child, and you damn sure won't be the last.
When you dare.
There has to be something you could do.
I mean,
what about what you've done here? There's people like
you.
Did you
tell them?
Hated London.
You can't do this.
Hello?